Have you ever wondered what the secret to the unique sound of the saxophone is? It is not so much in the fine brass, but instead in the form of this small component here, the mouthpiece with the vibrating reed. There are endless different mouthpieces for different music genres, but they are all created purely based on experience, and they are still produced using classical techniques like drilling and milling. What if you would use robots to create the perfect mouthpiece? That's what my research is about. The saxophone, a Belgian invention, is nearing its 180th birthday, but evolution has stalled in the last 100 years. We still don't know precisely what happens in the musician's mouth. Neither do we understand how the unique sound is created and how the mouthpiece affects this. This is why measurements are needed on such a mouthpiece. To unravel how the sound of this instrument is created, how we can adapt it to the musician's needs, and how to make the instrument easier to play for the beginner, I built a saxophone robot, a fully automatic saxophone virtuoso. With cameras, I measure how the reed vibrates and how the mouthpiece affects it. This is how I discovered that reed movements, almost as small as a red blood cell, determine the sound we hear. Best of all, my robot never tires, blows the same way every day, and doesn't suffer from artistic mood swings, so I can objectively test endless different types of mouthpieces. Using computer calculations and subtle adjustments, we use the results of those measurements to make better mouthpiece shapes. In the spirit of accessibility, our mission extends beyond the confines of the laboratory. We aspire to make these mouthpieces available to every student and musician, creating a time where the saxophone's distinct sound is not just preserved, but advances with unmatched accuracy. So we harmonize the past with the future, ensuring that the saxophone continues to captivate hearts and minds for generations to come.